Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Well, all this week we've been trying to solve Lisa's problem of how to add alternating rows of formatting. So that way it makes the report easier to read. And what I've used so far this week are things that have been available to us in all versions of Excel, at least going back 10 years. Today I'm going to talk about a feature that's brand new in Excel 2007. I use the shortcut key of CONTROL+T, but it's actually here on the Home tab, big icon called Format as Table. The advantage of using Format as Table, you actually get to choose which formatting you're going to use. And so we can come down here to some of the dark formats and choose alternating red and light red, blue and light blue, green and light green. So let's maybe choose the, how about the orange? We'll go with the orange here. It says, where's the data for your table? Provided you have no blank rows and blank columns, it's going to get it correct. Click OK, and you're in. Now it's interesting here, we're on a brand new ribbon tab called Table Tools Design, and we can turn on or off the banded rows. It's turned on by default based on what we selected, but you can turn that off. You can also do alternating columns, you know, which is something kind of interesting. I don't see this as often, but it's possible to do. And we have 54 styles to choose from here, from light to medium to dark, with different formats. Now, it's not just the 54, it's actually 54 times 20, because if we would come back to the Page Layout tab, there are themes here. The themes have 20 different color patterns. If you don't want to change your fonts or effects, you can just come into the Colors drop-down and choose a different color scheme. These color schemes basically control the 6 colors that are used in the 54. So we can get all kinds of different options here, actually 54 times 20, over 1,000 different formats. When you consider that you can turn on and off the banded rows, on and off the banded columns, it gets to be astronomical how many different options you have for setting this up. So, using the table functionality back there in the Home tab, Format as a Table. And again, just like yesterday, this format is dynamic. As we add new rows, it automatically calculates and redoes the formatting. Great way to go, great new feature in Excel 2007, Format as Table. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.